A power purchase agreement, or PPA, is when Vivint Solar owns and installs solar panels on your home and sells you the power at a rate generally lower than your utility company. The customer is not obligated to come out of pocket for any expenses for the installation. For the next 20 years, you produce cleaner energy and pay a monthly bill that is likely to be a lower rate than you would have paid the utility company. Here's how it works. Sunlight hits the solar panels on the roof, producing energy. Before the energy is sent into your home, the solar inverter records the amount of energy the panels produce. This amount is communicated to Vivint Solar via the internet or cell communication, and you are charged according to the rate specified in your agreement. For example, if your specified rate is 15 cents per kilowatt hour and your panels produce 700 kilowatt hours for the month, that means your solar bill should be around $105 for the month. Once your house uses the energy produced by the panels, any unused energy is sent back to your local utility's electric grid. Depending on the utility that you live in, you may receive a credit for the unused energy that you send to the utility. This process is called net metering, and it varies from utility to utility. Here's another example of how that might look. Let's say your solar panels produce those 700 kilowatt hours in a month, and your home uses 400 of those kilowatt hours. The other 300 get sent to your utility company. If your utility offers net metering arrangements, they can say, "Gee, thanks for the surplus energy, buddy. Here's a credit for you." Then they subtract the cost of future energy you may need from the grid against the surplus energy you provided to the grid. The net result is a lower electricity bill. Not a bad deal. Weather also plays a factor in energy production. Since your solar panels produce power based on how much sun they receive, you will likely receive a higher bill in the summer and a lower bill in the winter. This is because there are more hours of sunlight per day in the summer than in the winter. If your solar panel system loses communication with Vivint Solar for any reason, billing is then based on your specific production estimate. However, your system still stores all specific production data that we can retrieve when communication is restored. When communication is restored and accurate numbers are received, your billing will be adjusted accordingly. It's also good to know that with a PPA, the rate of energy for which you pay will only increase by 2.9% annually, regardless of how much utility costs might increase. A PPA also means you'll get two different energy bills each month, one from Vivint Solar and one from your utility company. This doesn't mean that you're paying double, though. Remember, Vivint Solar energy usually costs less than the energy from your utility company. If you compare the two bills and do the math, you'll find that you're probably saving money. Still got questions? Feel free to give one of our customer service representatives a call. They'd be happy to speak to you.